Hi, this is Jean from Summit Systems. Today we're going to learn how to disarm the alarm system. So we've just entered the home. We have 30 seconds to get to the keypad, and it will say disarm system or alarm occurs. So we're going to enter our code, which in this case is 1234, and we'll press the 1, which is also the off key. And then the system will say ready to arm. Thank you for watching. This is Jean from Summit Systems, 970-668-9492.